Get in my box.
Chapter 1, A Country Without an Army.
This is serious deja vu for me. I wonder why.
I've always wanted to do a Metal Gear game on my channel, but, you know, never had one since I've had, like, recording stuff. So this is pretty great.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, shit! Yo, look at your guy.
Actually, it's a girl. Alright, so, hold...
What's this?
Hold triangle. Hold triangle.
Okay, looks like you got snake formation down pat.
I'm so happy.
You can use the radio you just picked up.
I don't have to do a thing, do I? Leave it on you. You
know you can assign nope. The radio. Oh man, there. Do I have it? Options from the menu window. Get in with me. All right, this is gonna be fun. Actually, hold
Holy
a second.
Holy shit!
Do you have a Fulton equipped?
Wait. Let's see. I have to get out of your little box. I'm sorry. Okay. Fulton is now equipped.
Alright, get in.
Let's go.
Can you pick up this guy?
Not through here.
Okay, there's another way we can do this. I'm gonna actually get out of the box and take these guys myself, then.
Okay.
My Fulton's special. It's a rank 5, so it, makes enemies drop 2 items.
I'm sorry, just watching them fly up is amazing.
Get in my assassin's straw box.
Alright, let's go. This is just wonderful.
Oh, wrong way.
Oh, you can sprint in this?
Yeah, but it uses up stamina. Also, did you notice we're sharing... Screaming. Did you notice we were sharing health and stamina?
Were we actually?
We're synced up, that's why.
Oh, this
okay, this is gonna be
cool.
This is gonna be fun. Watch this. Get in my box.
Alright. Put the box.
If when I get it. There we go.
Let's do this. Jimmy and Stealth on another world war adventure.
I need to get my cardboard box tank. I really need it. Aw, man. There's no enemies here? Alright.
They will face our straw hay thing soon. Oh, shit. I forgot to move.
Make sure you keep your, what is it? Your Fulton's on you.
Yeah, I decided to. Seems like a good thing, too. Sorry, I'm a little slow.
Box, get in.
There we go.
Okay, I can also shoot from the box because it's a straw box.
Oh, that's special. They won't notice us.
No, this is fine. Trust me. This is okay.
Can I shoot from this box too?
No, wait this. Wait, just watch this. Watch what's gonna happen. He's gonna get close. And then...
Oh. You just Assassin's Creed him. Holy shit.
That's because you had the Fulton equipped.
Yeah, I just realized one of mine's gone. I had 9, now I got 8.
Now that's how an assassin operates.
Holy shit, we're literally doing Assassin's Creed shit right now. I love the
Come over here.
MGS3 vibe I get from this game.
Here. No!
You've been spotted. Run for it.
Was he the last guy? Oh,
where's the
no.
Dude?
Yeah, we're on alert. Yeah, that was quick.
What's wrong?
Oh no, what happened to your straw?
It gets broken.
Oh, that's not good. We gotta protect the straw.
I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, you wanna follow
and
me?
And then while I follow you, yeah. While you move, I can still aim and shoot.
I don't think following me is the best
but
idea.
It's just a little awkward.
Yeah, it looks really
full triangle, but I can do it.
It looks really weird.
Oh,
careful.
I shot too close to his head. Get up. Try this. Come on. There we go. Got him.
Nice.
What's wrong?
Oh, wow. Those guys are right there.
What's going on over there?
Okay. Come on, Snake.
There should be a POW in one of these
houses. I noticed you can't crawl in this game.
No, because it was a PSP title. That's why.
Oh, yeah. See, that makes sense. This one was after MGS4, right?
Well, it was released afterward, but it's 1974, I believe.
Yeah, I know chronologically that 4 is the newest, not counting Rising.
Look, shield.
Ooh.
It's a bulletproof shield.
It's nice.
I can use it with one-handed weapons like submachine guns.
Wait, if, it's MGS3, then Portable Ops, then Peace Walker, then Ground Zeroes, and then the Phantom Pain, right?
You're right.
Yes. I feel special now. I don't understand how he went through the roof, but okay.
Yeah, we won't be able to do that kind of crap in the Phantom Pain. We have to actually take him outside first.
I was actually hoping something like that would happen. That'd be pretty cool. Is that everyone?
Good.
That's everyone.
Okay. FSLN Commandante. He's inside the boathouse. I noticed I'm barely doing anything, and I'm just kind of letting you do it.
You're learning.
I am learning. I am the apprentice. You are the boss. I will shoot you at the end of this.
You should probably be Snake, though, because any soldiers you have right now are probably not that skilled.
Yeah, I feel you. I'm probably going to stick with Snake, then. This Coke is really good. Coke sponsorship, pay me now.
Stay away, you bastard!
Don't touch me, get away!
Guinness!
Hexer!
No way.
What do we do?
Sandinista's right. I'm looking for someone.
Mi viejo!
Shh! He's dead. They killed nuestro viejo.
You're his daughter. Then that makes you his delegado, right? Relax, I'm not your enemy. Cuban.
A cigar?
I'll take whatever you've got. I owe you one. But I prefer cigarettes, you know. How do I look? A little like El Che, no? You Cubano?
Colombiano. A photographer. I came to Costa Rica to take pictures of birds.
Birds?
Yeah, quetzals.
You've got no telephoto lens. How do you get your shots?
Telephoto's for amateurs. It's all in the timing.
Oh.
Let me smoke too.
We can talk until I finish this.
Chico!
This kid.
Tell me what's going on here.
Oh, but I just feel like saying...
This place is crawling with
I feel like they picked a really good way to do cutscenes for a PSP game. Guns.
They're loaded with the latest gear from all over the world.
Yeah, like...
I heard they're a security force.
This is kind of how they did it back for Portable Ops 2, I remember. I don't know if it was the same artist, though. Guys are
UCLAs. I like the artwork in Peace Walker. It's nice.
Let's see ya.
I saw them.
This is mostly Ashley Wood, I believe, and she's the one who also did the main art for the,
What do they have to
the digital novels.
You don't think they're here to push you back into Nicaragua?
Impossible. Too much hardware. Too many bases. Didn't you see? They've got helicopters, tanks. It's like we're in Da Nang. There must be something else.
They have a base near here.
There's a factory to the north, across a suspension bridge.
Factory to the north, across a bridge. Have you seen the big transport boat? Mercenary crew on the Rio del Jade.
You mean the barge? It's upstream from here. Up toward Yarasu.
Any idea what's on it?
I could introduce you to some of our compas up there, but I don't recommend going to the mountains. We've lost a lot of people there. They take us captive, torture us for information about our compas, and then they kill us like pigs.
Got it! All right!
This was our last hideout, the final refuge for El Frente, after being pushed out of Nicaragua and into this peaceful paradise of Costa Rica. Then, El Monstruo attacked.
A monster.
Y mi viejo. Mi viejo. Papa. He was la esperanza. Our hope.
Now that Papa's gone, my sister's la comandante de la revolución.
Do not listen to him. Papa was a hero.
I love how she, like, regrets her. Like, she's all showing this remorse for her father's death. And the son over there is just like, ah, look, Anna, she's the leader.
Well, Chico wants to be a monster hunter, so he's got his own things he's doing.
That is quite the dream.
Sorry to interrupt, but leaders don't choose themselves. Neither do heroes.
When we get a certain extra op, we can unlock the Monster Hunter missions.
Oh my.
You think so?
Oh my, okay. Okay, that's just really exciting. The hype is real now.
Oh, this isn't the monster they were talking about. Okay. Because they called it a different name.
That was a beautiful song.
You also gotta think, this is all in a PSP game.
Yeah, that's actually pretty impressive.
I think this game has like over 150 missions.
Okay, that's actually pretty long.
Dude, I have like over 140 hours on my one profile and I still haven't gotten everything.
Jeez. Yeah, that's definitely really good for a PSP game. Oh. Oh. Did you just do it?
I did it.
You did it, of course.
Oh, we share that scene?
Yeah, apparently we share that scene. I was wondering what's going on. I was like, shit. Bye. I'm gonna get the next one. Or if there is a next one.
Fine. But
I didn't even take a second, I just went right for that. And that happened.
He's a bastard. He's a real big bastard. Jeez. Like, he sucks.
I like the song, though.
Out of my way!
It is actually the boss theme for Chrysalis.
Oh.
This right now.
Stay here. As long as I'm still alive, I might as well retreat. Over here! Find Chico!
I don't think your handgun is gonna do much against that,
yeah.
Amanda.
I mean, come on. Huh. Good job.
You want a snake in?
I want a snake. Oh well, looks like they're looking right at us.
Did you change the snake?
What?
Careful. They've got reinforcements.
Did you change the snake?
What do you mean?
Like your character.
No, he's always been the same. Still Snake.
So, he's Snake?
Yeah, he's always Snake.
Because, see on my screen, he's not Snake.
Really?
No.
Oh, well, he's Snake.
That's weird.
Who is he, just some random guy?
He's just a random dude with the same mask as I got on.
Oh, dang. So that's what you see, and I see Snake and you. Wow.
That has to hurt.
You just ended him.
Oh. You're waking him up.
Not enough room, huh? We'll
I wanted to wake him up. To party with him.
Alright. Everyone else was stunned over this way, so let's get these guys.
Molten recovery helicopter is complete.
Also, while we're in this mode, we can also share items between each other.
Okay.
You can get the other guy.
Where's the other guy?
There's. I meant this one.
Oh, he's over there? Oh, I'm just gonna grab this shit over here.
This one. Yeah, this one.
Come.
Right. I think this is a much better co-op game for us to play than the other one.
I feel like it's definitely an upgrade. Quite frankly. I mean, like, if you had to pick between Resident Evil 6 and punching a sandbag, like, come on.
All right, there's a guy here.
Oh.
I don't know if there's a document here, but there might be a document here for you to grab. Wait, what? Oh, I was wondering why he wasn't out immediately.
Yeah, I may have, did you just?
What? Oh, right, I forgot my character automatically compliments you if you knock out people.
Shit. Oh, fish.
Stay out of the water. That's beyond the scope of this operation.
But
is there any documents on the bay here?
Let's look around.
Like white paper, anything like that.
Don't show me what the ration does. I know what it does. No. Dang. Okay.
All right. We'll keep an eye out for it because I can't see them because I already got them.
Let's move out. I'm gonna have my stun rod out.
All right. Here's the thing. I can run up behind him, but you have to walk.
Press the attack button near the enemy to
initiate close
quarters combat.
Owie!
I'm gonna be honest. That wasn't the plan.
I do ya, didn't you?
I like how you compliment me in Snake's voice.
Yeah, that's the only bad part about it. Is
it's like you're all playing the a girl, are, and she whips out in Snake's
all
voice.
All the co-op messages are Snake's voice. Okay.
Well, Snake is pretty awesome. Come on. Whoa.
We're gonna do this.
Unfortunately, I never got over there because I think it's too late now. Oh wait.
Huh. You can vault in him from here, you don't need to knock him
out. That's actually pretty cool. Later, guy. Have fun. You're gonna be awake for that.
And think about it, in 5, we'll get to Fulton Jeeps, turrets.
Oh, 5 is gonna be one. This is the goats? Greatest. Oh.
We'll get to Fulton Goats.
Fulton every goat. Every single goat. It's my mission.
From what I hear, if you Fulton enough animals, you get to actually develop an animal conservation center. Alright, look here if there's documents. Maybe it's here.
Let's take it. Oh, shit. I was gonna take them out.
I got it.
See the one here?
Oh, there's one. Oh. Right there. This one. Oh, I can't see
careful
it.
Careful, this guy here.
Jim, right here. Here, right here. Over here.
Fine.
Oh, he's fine.
Jeez.
Is that Tiger Stripe?
No.
Get in my box. Never mind.
I really wanted to use the stun gun. He's okay. Shit, he actually is okay. Good boy. There you go. Now he's okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, this is wonderful.
Now you can aim like you would a normal gun, and then you shoot.
Holy fuck.
Let's test it on this guy over here.
It's really zoomed in. Oh my god. I went deaf.
Right.
He's alive?
I used this box is a stun cannon.
Stun.
It fires stun
rounds.
Stun
cannon. Oh my god.
Like, think of like a stun grenade, and that's what it shoots. It shoots a stun grenade.
Jesus Christ, that is magical.
Oh, there you are. Oh, watch this. If you press yourself up against a wall, hold L1, and you zoom in on targets and can mark them with R1. Like you. Or him. Or him. I can't mark him, never mind.
Listen to me, buddy. He's listening.
Don't mark him either. There we go.
Think you'll hear that?
You're gonna have to pass through the sorting area to get to the other side.
Let's get through here. Ooh, what's this? There's a box here. If you want that,
love
I don't know if
box.
You want it.
Ooh.
Here's a mother base. Here's a POW.
Press
what am I saying?
In front of a prisoner to take them to mother base using the Fulton recovery.
Later, prisoner. Enjoy yourself, buddy.
What's that?
Oh, shit. Did they see us?
I am a tree.
What?
Guess not.
Shit. We don't do that to you.
Alright, fine.
Never mind, he's not even trying.
Come out.
Stole your kill.
I knew you had it, didn't you?
I forgot I do that every time.
Yep. And Snake's voice, too. That's the best part. Just don't get one Snake's voice.
I don't know why connection was unstable for a second, do you?
No.
Subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Yeah, CQC. Now where are you?
He's still there.
What? Oh, fuck.
I do ya, didn't you?
Alright, so, I should learn to really finish off my enemy, shouldn't I?
If you want to finish them off really well, throw them into walls and stuff.
Okay, I feel you.
Alright, get the document in here. I got the POW. It's in the corner here.
It's the document. How am I missing this entirely? The hell?
Isn't it in there?
I don't see one anywhere here.
Or do we share it? I don't know how it works.
I think we share it. Maybe.
Maybe, yeah. Alright, well, you'll get something, I don't know. I'll fulton this guy.
Later, nerd.
And there might be a document in here.
Okay.
No, there's tiger stripes in here. There's tiger stripes.
Yeah, now I got tiger stripes.
Oh yeah, you do pick it up. Okay, maybe it's an individual thing? I don't know.
Maybe. Let's roll, partner.
Oh.
Do you still not see me, Snake?
Nope.
That's actually amazing.
It's really weird. I know why I'm not Snake, but I don't get why you're not Snake.
I mean, like, on my screen I'm Snake. Eye patch and all. Totally big boss.
Looks like there's no way around him. You up for this, Snake?
Oh. Oh, are we fighting?
To be continued in the next mission.
Oh, fuck this. Okay. That is the worst way to end it.
Well, we should have enough Fultons between our Fultons and my mines.
Neutralize the enemy troops.
8 soldiers.
The accompanying soldiers are armed to the teeth.
Well, 8 soldiers is how many it would be in the main story mission if it was just you two, so we could definitely do this.
Okay. Let's handle this, boss.
Alright, so let's go over here. I like this area over here. It's always nice.
They're all just crowding the tank. Let's see what's in
here. Alright, we're gonna let them pass.
Not enough room, huh?
Are we?
Keep it here at the base.
Yeah, let's let them pass.
We've become
That's
one.
Creepy.
This is amazing.
Alright, let's go. Right. You take the left side, I'll take the right. Stay back here and shoot them. Aim in their butts.
Aim in their butts?
If you're lucky, you can get an instant shot on their butt. Just one shot will do, we can wait. They'll go to sleep eventually.
I don't know how they don't see you right now.
I have the stealth snoops, stealth suit on.
Okay, so I'm the one who has to stay behind cover.
I mean, with fatigues, you're gonna always be able to have the ability to stealth better than I can. But, alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna Fulton all these guys real quick.
There's just the one left.
You didn't get him?
It turns out I didn't. I thought I did.
There he's out.
Oh, okay, good.
I'll Fulton this one, you get that guy.
Okay.
You get in cover, I'm gonna stay behind this one.
Alright.
Because here's the thing, as long as he doesn't turn his cannon 360 degrees, he won't see me.
Alright.
What I typically like to do for this is I like to equip smoke grenades. Because he deploys soldiers from the back.
Does he now?
I'd move around to the other side if I were you.
Yeah, good idea.
Just make sure you keep an eye on the cannon.
That was necessary.
It was totally necessary.
Totally. Think you'd notice if I punched this box?
Alright, watch this. Smoke grenade, and then you hold them up.
Holy shit.
And then I equip my Fulton mine. I deploy it next to them, and then I shoot it with my trank gun.
And
all 4 of them.
Stealth is a pro, my god.
That's gotta be the leader.
That's the captain.
Alright, so what do we do with him?
Smoke grenade. Night vision goggles.
Alright.
The enemy leader's out cold.
I legitimately didn't have to do anything. That's a true way of being big boss. Jesus.
So we got the enemy commander, his 8 soldiers, and a vehicle.
So what you're saying is, we are, we're the dream team. Gunfire. Oh, fuck.
Chrysalis.
Sounds so strangely peaceful. Peaceful in peace, Walker.
Yeah.
Yeah. Goddamn.
All right, I'll let you shoot these guys this time.
Oh, I get to shoot them?
Yeah, you get to shoot them.
Yes. Oh, she's gonna die. Oh. That was just unpleasant to watch. Oh, no, no, ah.
Amanda!
Shoot it!
She'll fall!
Shoot El Chico Libre!
Okay. For my country.
This is all on you now.
For my people. For Captain Hook.
Captain Hook?
Everyone who's been by me my whole life.
It's you.
Boom.
Did you aim?
Yes.
Okay. It didn't look like you aimed at me, I guess. Whatever.
Yeah, it doesn't show up as like, oh, wow. Okay, you're never gonna be able to play rugby again. Not that you probably did.
Amanda.
Chico.
What? What is it?
Can you roll me one? Tobacco.
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Her brother's missing, her foot is totally screwed up, and she just wants
to
smoke.
Yo, can you just give me a smoke right now, please?
Hold still.
That blue eye. Him like a kid again.
Man. It's a shame he only has one.
I didn't want Chico to know.
Frickin' Ocelot.
A secret. Somoza's guardia chased us out of Nicaragua.
I know this is the wrong time to ask this, but
okay.
In MGS3, why was there a jungle in Russia?
The only reason we've been able to keep on fighting.
You know,
Amanda,
I've never known the answer to this question.
Cause like, what?
Banana factory.
I just.
A front.
I love this series. Absolutely incredible.
I mean, you had crocodiles, tree frogs, venomous spiders, scorpions, snakes of all kinds of varieties.
Jesus.
Oh, you can also zoom in and move around and stuff.
Oh wow, I can see her bone.
Everything we have, our
weapons. Yeah, her shin is not there anymore. She needs some serious help.
Rebuild Nika with our
Guess who's gonna give it to her?
Oh.
Even if we had to dirty our hands
us?
To do it.
Yeah, it's us.
What if we just... Let's do it the Resident Evil way. Punch her in the chest, she'll be fine. It's the best way to heal anyone. I get shot like several times in the chest, you just walk up to me, punch me, I'm good.
This horrible leg wound, punch the chest.
No punch the chest. I'm gonna look at her leg again. Ew.
Here, I rolled you one.
Took you that long? Well, then again, he's probably just used to his Cubans.
Yeah, no filter either. Oof.
Oof.
What about you? You're going after that cargo?
I mean, yeah. If you think about it, most cigarettes are filtered. That one is definitely not.
So, it turns out I forgot to turn my notifications for people coming online off.
It
And looks Osama like bin Jurkin has just come online.
I've had that going on. I forgot to do that too, but whatever. Yeah, but
Osama bin Jurkin is now offline.
Madre de Dios. No time to waste. We must get to Irasu.
What a name.
The transport route leads there. It must be where they're holding Chico and my compass too. Whenever Chico and I argue, he goes off to be by himself. That's why he knows more than anybody about their bases. Chico.
You're pretty worried about your baby brother.
This is why I'm not fit to be
Jesus,
a leader.
Jesus, those eyes. Like, his eyes just contrast so much.
Yeah.
Fine. It's a little bit out of my way, but just tell me where I need to go.
There's a prison up in the mountains. That's probably where he is.
A prison in the mountains.
You must do something for me. If you can't save Chico, I want you to ease his pain, end his humiliation. If he gives in, if he's about to sell out his compass, please, at least let him keep his honor.
I give my life.
That's a promise I can't.
Not
make.
For honor, but what? For you.
Amanda, we gave up our homes, but we're still alive. We're still fighting. And there's always another reason to keep on living.
I just totally ruined that entire moment.
Did.
I am a wonderful commentator.
Amanda, join my unit until you've healed up.
Your unit?
Yeah.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm Snake. Serpiente.
Snake? Could it be the great cacique has come to lead us?
I think you could figure out what that last part meant.
I'm gonna be honest. No.
Kaz, can you hear me?
MSF here. Like, for,
recovery. She's wounded.
Acknowledged. I don't think it's victory. Kaz, I think it's freedom. It's like victory or freedom or death.
Oh. You think good shit.
It's like, it's for sure. Victory slash freedom. With one of those two or death. I'm trying to remember. Because my Spanish is super shoddy.
I know this sounds bad, but I'm honestly picturing Snake as, like, Zorro. He's got the little hat, and he's like, Serpiente.